Okay, it's October 1st, 2010. Oswego Lake being drained out. Down to Oswego Creek on the other side, out to the Willamette River. 2 billion gallons of fresh water. Wow. This is the end of it. We're almost down to 24 feet below, or 44 foot drawdown. Pretty close to the end.